Workers are busy working. We got plenty of eats and plenty of food. Little Arvello's handing out some food there. Those bags of candies and goodies. Great outreach. Everybody's getting their tummies full, getting some supplies.
You are an heir of promise. sealed in the blood of Christ. Hang on for your people and regain your promised land. For commission by you beneath the strength.
Everybody's getting full. Soup, hot dogs, candy. Thanks to Bethesda Mission, Mission Central.
But your conviction will cause all.
We thank you for all the wonderful gifts you supplied here to make this happen. Let's give you a shout out. Mission Central. Bethesda Mission. Bethel Assembly of God tithes off. People give their money to the church. It just goes right through to the kingdom. Generous people. This ain't the government. This is everyday people just giving.
Let the light you know shine to those in strife. Then bitterness is gone and forgiveness reigns in your life.
Let's have an outdoor fellowship down here in Baltimore City. Under the bridges of 83. The bridges of hope. Hope in Christ.
Oh, that you are an heir of promise. That you are an heir of promise. That you are an heir of promise.
Here again, this outreach is wrapping up, and they wiped us out. The demand was great. All the food's gone. Here we have some clothing for some women.
God bless you, darling.
A lot of needs here. Nope. Got some cookies left over there. God bless you. It's busy, busy, busy. All right. This is wrapping up here. Cops come. It's time to leave. Ha ha ha. second outreach. First one was in Hanover. Now it's just in Baltimore underneath the bridges of 83. It was a great outreach. A lot of needs were met. Physically, spiritually, emotionally. People all got their goodies. Call this night a wrap. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.